I was struck by Ms. Clinton's, as I said, not only her eloquence, but her continued commitment to these principles. Being an Arab and from this part of the world, I would have liked to have her, when she mentioned nuclear enrichment, to refer to and pay attention to the zone free of weapons of mass destruction as a means of leveling the playing field for everybody in our part of the world. And once that field is leveled, then all of us can play on it.